the number of people that have automatic is employed in Cameroon, the number of youth.
You know how many people they are killing? No, compared to the government, we have so many handicaps. I don't have any problem against that. They don't enforce the rules. They don't enforce the system that has allowed them. But the police, why would they see them and take money and leave them? Exactly. Therefore, it becomes dangerous. Anything that doesn't follow, there are measures to regulate them. There are so many things you will stop in the country now. If the system is working, I don't see that it's happening. So it is not the motorbikes, it is the system that's not working.
Look, just headless here. Why can't we discuss everything?
We have.